YouTube.
What's
it's your
good,
boy, Blcksun.
Right.
And with my girl, always.
Hustle line.
Man, today we're going to do something different. This is special. Today, we're just going to be asking people about Africa.
So today, I'm going to be asking some questions about Africa.
Africa. Go and ask your grandfather.
To start off, when you think of Africa, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Big booty bitches.
Dark-skinned people.
The motherland.
Okay. All right. That's not okay. All right. I'm going to need y'all to name four countries in Africa for me.
Ghana.
Nigeria.
Mm-hmm.
Liberia.
Ivory Coast.
Okay.
Congo.
Okay. That's fine. Check. I already asked for that. Okay. All right. Y'all. Okay.
Yeah,
it's basic questions. Not hard. You know,
you
not
know
rocket science.
Geography.
Okay. Let's get harder. Let's get harder.
Pause.
Yeah. Pause. How many countries are there in Africa?
Less than America. Wait, I'm tripping.
Countries, dude.
Countries.
less than the United States.
Fuck, stop playing. What the fuck? Stop playing. What the fuck is that?
All right, give me a number then.
12.
I'm gonna say 17.
No.
12, 17.
Countries?
Y'all just named five of them.
No.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But,
so what was wrong with you?
Oh, you said 17, bro. It's way more than 17. It's
more than 17?
It's like 100.
100?
Nah, it's like 50.
Last guess, I say like 37.
All right.
Like 50.
Like 50?
Yeah,
50.
37,
50? 37. 12?
No, it's way.
All right, it's 54. So, last question. So, what part of Africa is Ghana in? Is it West Africa, South Africa, East Africa, North Africa?
South Africa.
Yeah, it was West Africa.
Wait till we all. Well, we gotta talk about it. Say something.
All right. What's your name?
Bobby.
All right, Bobby. So I got a few questions for you, man. When you think of Africa, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Black.
Black what?
People.
All right, black people. How many countries do you think are in Africa?
Just one.
Just one. What is it?
Just one.
What
Africa.
Is it?
Africa.
I got it.
Jesus is Lord.
Can you name four African countries?
Two thousand years later.
Inside Africa?
Go and ask your grandfather.
Like,
what? Now you just said
four countries.
Yeah.
Or cities, whatever you want to name.
Yeah.
Yeah, what?
That's it.
That's it? Alright.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
You know there's a country called Ghana in Africa?
Who?
Ghana?
Nah.
No? Okay. Well, okay, there's 54 countries in Africa. All right. 54. I told you to name three, but there are 54 countries in Africa. So how many countries are in Africa?
So are you 54 plus the three is 57.
Hey, your foolishness is unpredictable.
Not plus seven. I mean, not plus three.
Plus seven
or
plus three?
Not plus three, not plus nothing. Just 54 countries.
All right.
Just like there's 50 states united.
United States.
Yeah.
Plus Hawaii and Puerto Rico.
Plus what?
Plus Hawaii and Puerto Rico.
So what? It's like what? 52 in the United States?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Hefe, man.
Hefe. Hey, he in the army too, you know. Thanks for your service, man. But I got a few questions for you, brother. When you think of Africa, when you hear Africa, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Dangerous, nigga.
God damn. Shit.
Tigers, lions, pumas, monkeys, zebras, deerbers, and the beautiful African women.
What countries do you think are in Africa?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Shit, I'm on 47.
Name four. Just name four. Four
countries. Egypt.
All right.
Sierra Leone.
All right.
Nigeria.
All right.
Shit.
One more.
Nicaragua.
You need to shut the fuck up.
Have you heard about Ghana?
Oh, yeah.
Hmm? Have you heard about Ghana?
Ghana?
Yeah.
The rapper?
He needs some milk.
What part do you think Ghana is in Africa?
Mid-Africa.
Hey, fuck it.
You gotta go.
You got me on 21 questions and shit. I'm about to get roasted.
Cut that shit.
Rebel Liberation. Tell me where you gonna run go. Yeah. I'm pizza. Yeah. Sound the play. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Tell me where we gonna run go. After making our motherland a better place to live. Tell me where we gonna run go. When them say we have to pay for the oxygen we breathe. Answer me now, Mr. Big Man. You know this say everybody want to go run go. Give me love and give me shelter, shelter. Simple life.